I remember when I was in my teens, my mum used to say to me, time speeds up the older you get, Tim. So make every single second of your life count. And I took little notice of her. And I continued to mess around. I continued to take drugs. And I continued to waste my life. And all of this did not make sense until I finally hit my 20s. Early 20s, mid 20s, and late 20s I'm now going on to. I agree, it happens so fast. It feels like yesterday, for example, I was 20. Now I'm 26, there are 5 key lessons I've learned from hanging around with the world's most successful people and reinventing my life and business in the process that I want to share with you right now. These are the 5 key lessons I wish I knew in my early 20s. It would have accelerated my success in life and business, that's for sure. And so my hope by the end of today's video is you make every single second of your life count. Trust me, it'll be gone in a blink of an eye. Going on to the first point, your pursuit of finding purpose, clarity and passion is what's preventing you from having it. I can't tell you how many days, weeks, if not months, I spent trying to figure out what is my purpose, what is my calling, what am I clear about? The irony was, I knew what I wanted to do as well, and yet I allowed these excuses, the negative voice, get the better of me. I had a deep passion, for example, for wanting to be an entrepreneur, and yet allowed people around me to dictate who I was and who I'm going to become. It wasn't until one day I began to tune into my heart and take action, it became a reality. Deep inside, you know what you want to do. And that's why it's important to follow your heart and take action right now. Get in the game. You do not gain clarity from thinking about it. You get clarity from actually doing it. Number 2, you will never please everybody, so quit now. Listen, there are so many people I've come across who've got a big need to do something great, and yet they put that dream down. Why? Because their parents said so. Some people out there, they want to go out there and actually live their life. Even, for example, approach somebody they found attractive, and yet they don't. Why? Because of judgment of other people. How long are you going to let this little negative voice get the better of you? Begin to live life for yourself, not other people. Going on to the third point is one bite at a time. Despite what you hear in the media, success does not happen overnight. It happens from the process of repeating the thing every single day until you go from a dabbler to a master. As Michelangelo once said, he said, if only people knew what it took for me to reach mastery, it wouldn't seem so wonderful after all. Every single person you look up to have spent years behind the scenes mastering their craft. One bite at a time allows you to finally reach your dream. It doesn't happen overnight, and there will be hurdles. The question is, are you going to do whatever it takes to make it happen? One bite at a time. Continue to do great every single day. Going on to the fourth point, how you do anything is how you do everything. I can't tell you how many times I've come across people who say to me, Tim, I hate my job. I hate my 9-to-5. I want to get into my own business. And the moment I analyze their behavior on a day-to-day basis when they are at work, immediately shows me exactly how much of a successful entrepreneur they will become. They won't. Why? Because what you have to realize is if you can't give it your all in somebody else's business, how do you expect to give it your all in your own business? And I know what you're thinking, you're probably thinking, but Tim, this will be what I enjoy to do. But listen, there are going to be days where you don't enjoy actually creating your business and launching your business and running your business. So what are you going to do then? If you cannot give it your all on a day-to-day basis, good luck for the rest of your life. Don't chase something that's mythical in your mind, thinking one day I'm going to have the motivation. The motivation comes now, and the real grind and hustle starts right now. Go all in every single day, because this is the mentality that you're going to carry forward when you're finally in your own business. The final point is ask for help. I want you to realize that you do not know everything, and you never will. I never will. Because the moment you stop growing, you start dying. And if you believe that you've now suddenly got to yourself to a level where you know everything about life and business, that's the moment you're burying yourself in an early grave. You have to remain as a humble student in your life, learning about mindset, learning about business, learning about whatever areas of life you want to master, and constantly educating yourself, constantly growing more, and being humble enough to put your hands up and say, hey, I don't know that. Instead of trying to look smart, put your hands up and say, I don't know, because that's the moment help will arrive. When the student's ready to learn, the teacher will truly appear. Those are the five key lessons I wish I knew when I was in my early 20s. And as you now begin to begin anew in your life, I hope that you take these points on board. I would love for you to share this video with your loved ones, your friends, because hopefully it will inspire them to become more in the process as well. And if you enjoy this video, be sure to click the like button and comment below in regards to any questions you may have. And as always, Insider, follow your heart, my friend, and take action and make the rest of your life a life that's truly worth living. Go create the life you're born to live, my friend. See you on the next video. Speak soon.